The sun's shining. That means we can get outside and shake those sillies out, because I know I'm feeling a little silly today. I gotta shake my sillies out, shake my sillies out, shake my sillies out, shake my sillies out, take all my wagon away. See the people walking down the street, falling in line, just watching all their feet. They don't know where they want to go, but they're walking in time. They got the beat, they got the beat, they got the beat, yeah, they got the beat. All the kids just getting out of school, they can't wait to hang out and be cool. Hang around till quarter after 12, that's when they fall in line. They got the beat, they got the beat. Song about the Brontosaurus called Brontosaurus Boogie by Teresa Jennings. Snap along with me. Are you snapping?
Tuesday. As Canada's foremost family entertainer, Fred Penner really has nothing left to prove. He's got 13 albums, 10 Juno Award nominations, three of which were winners, and of course 12 seasons and nearly 950 episodes hosting his hit CBC television show Fred Penner's Place.
Multiple decades of working with families and children and seeing how deep the connections go and how much difference you can actually make in the life of a child.
Yeah.
It is a humbling thing to witness and feel, and with special needs children. And I just seen so much of the value of music in a child's world.
Right.